Wow! Look at this! It's a thing of hands! Ba 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 ba. Okay. Hello, Irish Pori Gang! Welcome back to another episode of MPSM. Not PP, no PP here.
Yes.
Today we are doing an intervention because Sophia says bruh too much. But you guys may be wondering, where is Benza? And where is Sophia F? Well, Benza is literally just ghosting us and won't answer any of our contacts. So he's just gonna have to sit this episode out, and we really don't care because he should have answered our calls. So, yeah. And Sophia F. woke up this morning and started vomiting. So, for those reasons, she can't be here. She may die of a crippling disease. So, today we will be building a cemetery with Sophia F. in it. I don't know what's going on here, but, Okay, we need to start the intervention, Jack. That's not the intervention chair. Jack, that is not the intervention chair.
This is the intervention hole.
This is not... Okay, intervention hole. Abandon the shelter. Sophia Beach. Sophia Basin. Recently, we need to confront you because you say bruh. You say bruh way too much, and it's unhealthy. What do you have to say for yourself?
Bruh.
Objection!
Ah! Stop it. Stop saying that thing.
Hey!
We sent you to death. We sent you to death.
Nice.
You suck. You suck.
No. Ooh, a nice hat.
And you're dead.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, remember, it's not grave robbing if it's underground.
Remember, kids, it's archaeology because it's not grave robbing because it's underground. Gavin, whoa.
I got all my stuff back. It was all above ground. That's weird.
Except for your hat and your
hey, the intervention shelter is done. We have completed our intervention. Now let's play some Minecraft.
I don't like you guys anymore.
I don't like you in general. Oh, this is the house of Sophia F, but she is dead of horrible vomiting disease. HVD. Horrible vomiting. Wait, I forgot something. We forgot to roll the intro. Reggie, roll the intro. Today my goal is to get food, so let's get food.
My goal is to get back all my diamonds that I lost from the last time that we did.
My goal? My goal? Bruh.
Wow, not having a goal is so quirky.
It's not funny unless everyone says so quirky, and because people are not here. Cough, cough. Benza ghosting us on text is, it's not funny. So, I'm eating some microwave chicken. It's very good.
I'm stealing a steak. I'm stealing Benza's steak.
We should just fill Benza's house with dirt.
Yeah.
Hey, Gavin.
Let's grief this guy.
Yeah, let's grief him because he didn't show up to his recording.
Whose house is this?
Your mother's.
My only redeeming quality is my diamond hoe.
Okay, enough with that. This is a family-friendly channel.
Oh,
why? You always say that, but I really don't know.
It's just a diamond hoe for farming purposes. I don't know how it could be construed as inappropriate, Gavin, unless you were to have quite a not-so-innocent mind.
Yeah, Gavin.
Stop it. Reggie, cut this segment out.
No, Reggie, don't cut this section
yes,
out.
Cut it
yeah,
out.
Reggie, keep this segment in. Reggie, if you do not keep the clip
Reggie,
in, I'll break
Reggie,
up with you.
Reggie, here's a compromise. Reggie, you can keep the clip in, but what you have to do is you have to bleep out every time Jack says ho.
Ho, ho,
and
ho,
also every
ho,
time that I and
ho,
Sophia
ho,
say
ho,
stop,
ho,
stop,
ho,
stop,
ho,
stop,
ho, ho.
Stop.
Benza! Check Discord!
No, did Benza just get in?
No!
Benza just texted, oops, well, guess what? He doesn't get to be in this episode anymore.
I kind of want him in this episode. It'll make
okay,
it more interesting.
Okay, fine. Let's let him in.
Yeah, let him in, huh?
Da, da, da,
oh, did you say anything? Anyway.
Stop! Stop! No! No!
You did this to me in the first episode. I remember.
I don't know what you mean.
Hey guys.
Benza, we literally called you on every platform available. Where were you?
So, I was on my Xbox, and my phone was charging in the other room.
What? Hey.
And my computer was dead.
We called you literally 50 times. I'm not even exaggerating. We spammed Benza in the chat 50 times. How? How did you not hear it?
My phone's on silent.
I think you hate Mupsum.
I hate it so much.
I think we need to get rid of him.
Don't make me ban you. I think Benza should be exiled. Benza should not be allowed to live in the hotel.
Yeah, I think so too.
You are not allowed to live in the hotel anymore, Benza. Oh wait, we forgot to build the monument for Sophia F, who's vomiting. That's the monument. Look how good it looks.
All right. That does not look good.
It looks so beautiful.
All right. Wait. I need to go mine some diamonds.
Oh, here's Benza.
Oh, cool.
Hi, Benza.
Hi, Benza. We made your base special.
We made your base based.
We made your base based.
Why am I just getting every notification possible right now?
Maybe you should get that looked at. Go to the doctor and ask go to the doctor.
Okay, yeah. Thank you for your very helpful advice.
What did you do to Benz's house? You made it so much worse.
Did it! I won! I won the game!
I won the game!
Oh shoot!
I won too! Oh, this is too fun. Okay, I'm done with that. I'm done. I'll be nice now.
Hey guys, in Splatoon, the squids? They're squids,
okay.
But here's the thing.
Okay, what is it?
Okay. You're not gonna believe me.
I'm not gonna believe you, what?
You're not gonna believe me, man.
What is it? Tell me!
They're also kids!
I knocked down the green screen.
You knocked down the green screen?
Yeah, it was for comedic effect. Hold on.
Sounds so funny.
What's funny is that
the llama drowned.
I love how when the series started, like, it was this beautiful little hotel, quaint in the middle of a lovely meadow, and now it's just, boom, dungeon, boom, bells of death, boom, grief house, boom, vomiting smash.
Jack?
Jack?
Yeah.
What?
Well, I think that's a good point to end this on. So, see ya in the next episode.
No, I threw something
No! We're gonna do some off-camera mining, and we'll see you later. Bye!
No!
I need to do the wipe, Jack. Stop talking.